Yo guys, yo people here. What's going on guys, BK Vlogs are back with another reaction video, and today this is interesting because I just saw this like on YouTube innit, and I was like, yo, let me check it out, innit? Let me check it out. Because there was another lady that sang this in a performance called Diana. So I was like, yo, let me just hear this out, you get me? So it's called, well, the person is called Indila, and it's called Dernière Danse or something like that. And it's in French, clearly. So, yeah, I'm going to check this out and see what I'm going for this. About 7 years ago.
Oh, ma douce souffrance, pourquoi s'acharner, tu recommences? Je ne suis qu'un être sans importance. Sans lui, je suis un peu paro. Je déambule seul dans le métro. Une dernière danse pour oublier ma peine immense.
That's a nice shot. I see Paris in the background.
Je veux m'enfuir, que tout recommence.
Oh.
Je remue le ciel, le jour, la nuit. Je danse avec le vent, la pluie. Un peu d'amour, un brin de miel. Et je danse, 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 danse. Et dans le bruit, je cours et j'ai peur. Est-ce mon tour ou bien la douleur? Dans tout Paris, je me
Paris. She's going, and everyone's running back. The end. Wow, guys, that was very interesting listening and watching this music video. I could say the passion that they put in this, especially with her, was very interesting. A lot of passion. I didn't understand nothing, but you could clearly see the passion in it. Mad. You could clearly see the passion. It was really nice. And yeah, man, this was really good. This was really good. I can't lie to you. And you know what's happening? I can see there's some English lyrics as well. I'm just going to go through a bit of it. So the title's called Last Dance, and it says, "Oh, my sweet suffering, why do you insist you start again? I'm just as unimportant." Oh, okay. Just, that's why it was just so weird, like, because obviously she must have suffered this fate before. Okay, okay. "I'm just as unimportant being without him. I'm a bit neurotic. I'm wandering alone in the metro, one last dance. To forget my immense pain, I want to run away so everything can start again. All my seats suffering." It's like a letter. You know them ways there? It's like a letter to her sweet suffering. You know what I mean? Let me just skip through this. "On this path, in your absence, I may struggle. Without you, my life is just a shiny set, empty of meaning. I move the sky, the day, the night. I dance with the wind, the rain." Makes sense why she was going into that danger and everyone was just running back. "And I dance, repetitive. And in the noise, I run and I'm afraid. Is it my turn? Comes the pain. In awe of Paris, I abandon myself and I fly in the sweet suffering." And what's it called? "I am a child of the world. I move the sky of the day and night. I dance in the wind." So that's, I think that's the chorus bit as well. So there's some interesting stuff there which has been said. But yeah, after I've just read that, I kind of like realized, like, this is very poetic. And it feels like a letter that's been written as well. It's really good. It's really good. Like, even if I didn't understand it, music has no language and I vibe to it. I don't care. Music has no language, but this was a masterpiece. This was really, really good. And I F with this still. Guys, let me know in the comments below what's your thoughts on this. But yeah, man, I've just reacted to Indila, you know what I mean? And the title again, let me find the title. I just lost it. The title, The Last Dance, Last Dance. So yeah, man, if you want more reactions like this, remember to subscribe to your boy. Remember to comment, like, share, all of that, guys. I've been BK Vlogs. I'll see you in the next video.